pollution has been a major problem for last decade or so. Unlike common belief that it affects only Delhi, the reality is that 99% of the area in the country is impacted by air pollution. In the cities, it is the ambient air pollution. In rural areas, it is the household air pollution which affects us. Unlike 30 years back, when I used to see 90% of my lung cancer patients to be smokers, these days, more than 50% of my lung cancer patients are non-smokers. But they are actually smokers because they are smoking polluted air. The moment a child is born and takes his or her first breath, the toxins in the air start impacting the lungs, and we are seeing a lot of these newborn babies having breathing problems. As the child grows older, this effect continues. Cough, pneumonia, bronchial asthma-like tendency, and many other problems are being seen in children. Pollution-impacted children may not attain the normal growth of their lungs. Lungs are the portal of entry for pollutants, but it affects every organ of the body. However, lungs take the maximum hit. Pollution causes hypertension, heart disease, all of which cause higher mortality in COVID. So that explains why pollution-impacted communities have higher death rate. So first and foremost is to do everything that it takes to reduce pollution. And I want to use two Hindi words to explain it. So the basis of pollution is dhool, that is dust, and dhuan, that is smoke. If each one does a small step collectively, it will add to improving the quality of air. Other than that, if the air is bad, yes, you can do some breathing exercises. But first and foremost is to avoid exposure. So if you have high pollution levels, it is advised that you do not go outdoors. Definitely do not do outdoor activities like running, jogging, and other activities in the open. So first is to avoid exposure to the air as much as possible. Go out when the sun has come, because once the sun rises, the sunshine actually leads to a reduction in these levels, and therefore that's a better time to go out. You also can have a lot of plants inside your houses. So Erica palm, mother-in-law's tongue, large leaf wala money plant. These are plants which soak a lot of pollutants and release oxygen. And if you have a lot of these inside your house, this will again improve the quality of your air.